So now I have an example for the Runge Kutta, Runge Kutta method, numerical solution for a first order DE. So we're first going to consider the same example as we had in example one. So now I have this file, a .m file, which you can get from my uni. And I will copy this. I've created a fresh editor instance here, and just paste that in. Just save that as example two. For instance, well, it's actually one quarter, something sensible. So I have here my same function. Y squared plus cos tx minus t. I run this, I get a plot looking similar to what I had before. Although now it's hard to see how is this different to the last one. So I have here some code left over. Oh, it's a whole lot fancier. So this section of the code is just a tidied up version of the Euler method code from before. I've just added percent signs, which make a comment, but a double percent sign making a nice block here. And so I could run, for instance, just highlight the Euler code, and I run wrong both of them. And so it's run the Euler method, plotted it, blue and the solid line, and I've just put the command hold on so I won't destroy this plot to draw a fresh one. Then I ran the Runge Kutta code and I've edited it not to be a blue line but to be a red dashed line. This plot now plots it on the same graph, and I just close by turning off the hold. So the Runge Kutta solution, the red dashed line, is a closer approximation to the true solution, the Euler method, which is the blue line.